going disturb me.
Could you get some cold?
Yes. From where condenses?
It's coming from downstairs.
Close this. Just close this one.
No, it's still okay.
Okay, close temporarily. Close that one temporarily.
Where is... Oh.
Here.
That boy?
Prem
Prajan?
He's chanting. He's in the back. He's in the room there.
What he's doing?
Chanting and reading.
Oh.
The back room in the corner.
He's here.
What we are doing? Both you? You and he? Why not joining in Kirtan? I don't want to see lazy persons. I'm very strict. I will give a stake on your backs. All are doing kirtan so well, so you should be always in back. If you are like that lazy, then all will think, oh, in Maharaj party there are only the party of lazy persons. And you can sleep, you can take rest, so much time is there.
Ramesh Rai class er pore chole jabe na baki bhai sajacche dekhchi.
Oh, he should bring batti, everything, and flowers. You should bring Ramesh Prabhu.
Is there some loudspeaker?
Yeah, but it's trying now. Can you create mobile? See what happens.
They will do when my classes will be over, then they will try. Not before. They cannot manage anything before. How many?
22.
Very good. And flowers?
22.
Very good. And first keep it here.
Very good.
And
it's good.
And
a little lower.
Some flowers? For Swasti Bachan, Boita Nature. Some flowers. You can take flowers from here.
He's bringing flowers.
Huh? So you should bring. Anyone should bring. Bring.
Today is very special day.
Today is birthday, a real birthday of Sri Ramesh Prabhu.
Go
Prabhu!
And it is now today 22nd.
Yes.
Second
of May, 22nd years ago, 22 years ago,
he took initiation.
Yes.
Diksha.
This day from world.
Oh, Jaini Talila, Pavistam Vishnu, world. Paramahansa Parivari, Charasutara Satasi Simat.
Bhakti Vedan Swami Maharaj Prabhupada. Gaur Premanand. You are lucky, so much lucky. There are so many devotees, they had their gurus, but unluckily they felt fallen down. But your guru will never fall down. No? Never, never. So you are so lucky. I am also lucky to be with you like God brothers. Who is elder? You are elder brother or myself?
My Guru Dev.
No. I always behave you all.
You are
my
you are
God
my
brothers and sisters. And I want to help them. So today we will observe his birthday, means Diksha Day. This is real birth.
Okay.
So first we are, you should get flowers in the devotee's hands. Bhenge. Bhenge, you should do, you should. All the devotees will recite the mantra and we will pray to Krishna. Radha Damodar, Radha Govinda, Radha Gopinath, Radha Madan Mohan, Radha Rash Vihari, all Nishingadev, Hanuman, also all the devotees, that they should sprinkle their mercies on Ramesh Prabhu, that he can be the servant of Ramesh. Ramesh is Rama, Isha, Rama, Srimati, Radhika, is Krishna. So we should pray. You should fold your hands. Koto?
99.
We should utter Om. Om.
Om.
Swastino.
Swastino.
Govindaha.
Govindaha.
Swastino.
Swastino.
Achyutanantau.
Achyutanantau.
Swastino.
Swastino.
Vasudevo.
Vasudevo.
Vishnurdadhatu.
Vishnurdadhatu.
Swastino.
Swastino.
Narayano.
Narayano.
Narovai.
Narovai.
Swastinaha.
Swastinaha.
Padmanabhaha.
Padmanabhaha.
Purushottama.
Purushottama.
Dudhatu.
Dudhatu.
Swastino.
Swastino.
Vishwakrsheno.
Vishwakrsheno.
Vishveshwaraha.
Vishveshwaraha.
Swastino.
Swastino.
Rishikesho.
Rishikesho.
Harirdadhatu.
Harirdadhatu.
Swastino.
Swastino.
Vayanateyo.
Vayanateyo.
Hari.
Hari.
Swastino.
Swastino.
Anjanasuto.
Anjanasuto.
Anurbhagavato.
Anurbhagavato.
Dadhatu.
Dadhatu.
Swasti.
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 Sumangalai Keso.
Sumangalai Keso.
Mahan.
Mahan.
Sri Krishna.
Sri Krishna.
Sachidananda Ghana.
Sachidananda Ghana.
Sarveshwareshwaro.
Sarveshwareshwaro.
Dadhatu.
Dadhatu.
Mangalam Bhavatu.
Mangalam Bhavatu.
Mangalam Bhavatu.
Mangalam Bhavatu.
Mangalam Bhavatu.
Mangalam Bhavatu.
Krishna Bhaktir Bhavatu.
Krishna Bhaktir Bhavatu.
Radha Dasyam Bhavatu.
Radha Dasyam Bhavatu.
Radha Dasyam Bhavatu.
Radha Dasyam Bhavatu.
You can fold your hands all, you should also. Karotu Swasti Me.
Karotu Swasti Me.
Krishna Sarva Lokeshwareshwarah.
Krishna Sarva Lokeshwareshwarah.
Karshana Dayascha.
Karshana Dayascha.
Kurubantu.
Kurubantu.
Swasti Me.
Swasti Me.
Lokapamanah.
Lokapamanah.
O Krishna, you are God of God of God, Sarveshwareshwar. So you should sprinkle your mercy to Ramesh Prabhu. Krishna.
Krishna.
Karotu Kalyanam.
Karotu Kalyanam.
Kansa Kunjara Keshari.
Kansa Kunjara Keshari.
Kalindi Jala.
Kalindijala
Kullahala
Kullahala
Kutuhalaha
Kutuhalaha.
O Krishna, you are like Nrisimhadev. So please sprinkle your mercy that lakhs and lakhs Hiranyakashipu will go away, fly away from you. They will never give any kinds of problem. And always he should sprinkle his mercy to you. How? Kalindi jalap kallola kolahal kutuhalah. Where Krishna in Kalindi, in Kalindi river, where Jamuna stream is there, always flowing so sweet with sweet words. Kol kal 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 kal.
Amorous pastimes.
And there is a, so much kolahal there.
Sound.
Sounds are there. How sound?
Sweet sound.
All gopis and Krishna and all gopis are taking bath and doing jal vihar in that. So a very sweet sound is coming there. So one sprinkle.
Sprinkle.
Should come and touch the heart of Ramesh Prabhu. Madho Madhavo Bachi.
Madho Madhavo Bachi.
Madho Madhavo Ridi.
Madho Madhavo Ridi.
Smaranti Sadhava Sarve.
Smaranti Sadhava Sarve.
Sarvakarjesu Madhavam.
Sarvakarjesu Madhavam.
Lavastesham.
Lavastesham.
Jayastesham.
Jayastesham.
Kutastesham.
Kutastesham.
Parabhava.
Parabhava.
Jesham Indi Varashyamo.
Jesham Indi Varashyamo.
Hridayastho Janardhanah.
Hridayastho Janardhanah.
Where is gain? If anyone is chanting and remembering, so all kinds of gain in
auspices,
they will come there. So you should chant and remember always without any break. And jayastesham, always jay.
Victory.
Always glorious.
Victorious.
Never anyone defeat you. Especially your bad mind. Blind mind, that blind mind and wicked mind is ferocious
enemy.
Not anyone. So you should try to conquer by the mercy of Krishna. So anyone cannot defeat him. Defeat means Maya cannot defeat him if you are chanting and remembering Krishna. And where Jesham Indivarshyamo Kasturi Tilakam Lalata Patale Bastakchale Kaustubham Nasagre paramauktikam kartale venu kare kankanam sarvange harichandanam sulalitam kante chamuktavali gopi stri parivestito vijayate gopal churamani. Understand? Try to understand all these things. So that in the Varsham will always so take rest here. Bas, this is. And now, you should. And you should.
Oh, Devanande!
Just like. And do Aarti Thakur. Dharla.
Abhi mohana badana rungama Shikha kaji svati kama dada lagega
or we can. Oh, hi so much. Ah, yeah. Go down. The two boys, first, your name?
Uddhava Gita,
son of Prabhu,
Tarun Krishna Prabhu,
and another boy from Costa Rica, what name?
Adidev.
Son of.
They have been initiated today, and their names have been changed. Now, Uddhav Gita, name is Ujjwal Sakha. Ujjwal Sakha. Uddhava is also a Sakha of Krishna. Where is Prabhu?
Right here.
Is he here?
I'd like to take darshan.
Is he here?
Sit down.
You can come here or?
Come.
You are cooking?
Anuvad karke bata raha usko, anuvad karke.
Achha. Theek.
Adidev, come here.
So his name was Uddhav.
Okay.
Uddhav Gita. What is Uddhav Gita? In Srimad Bhagavatam, in his last day, he gave some
instruction
to Uddhav. That is explained in Srimad Bhagavatam from 6th to 11th canto, 6th to 29th perhaps. Now all these are called Uddhav Gita, not name of anyone, but any can be known as he was known. But Uddhav was, though he was Sakha, and he was sent to Vrindavan, but he could not be a Sakha of Vrindavan. No, he wanted to be a dust of Vrindavan. But he never became. He fly away, he run away from Vrindavan in Mathura. Because he was not so lucky to be a Vrindavan, anything a dust of Vrindavan. So he quickly returned. He wished, but we don't know whether that wish was fulfilled. But we have heard that she became some grasses in Vrindavan, in Uddhav Kund in Govardhan. Gross. To have the dust of Gopi's feet. No? But Arjun, Ujjwal, Dham, Sridham, Vasudham, Sto Krishna, Lavanga, Arjun, Ujjwal. Oh, Ujjwal is very Ujjwal Sakha of
Krishna.
Of like Subal. Sometimes helping Krishna in his Madhur Leela also. So Ujjwal Sakha is more superior. So Ujjwal Sakha Dash we have. What is your name? Please?
Ujjwal
Sakha
Dash.
Ujjwal Sakha. Dash you can use or not sometime. But Ujjwal Sakha. Brahmachari. Now you are Brahmachari. No? Now you are brahmachari. And if there is no problem, you may sit today, and if you'll have to go to classes,
school,
college, then no harm. Otherwise, if it is taken out, then so good that all kinds of sins which are in our heart, they comes in
hairs.
So those should be saved. Perhaps you will.
Sir, he can use cap for his classes.
No.
He can use cap for his school.
No. Cap or hairs.
Anyhow,
he can always stay bald in school.
Anyway. If he wishes, go. Okay. No. And what was your name, please?
Adidev.
Adidev.
Adideva.
How?
Son of Ramesh.
How written?
Adi.
Acha.
Son of you?
Adidev. Mane Matsa. Matsadev. Matsa Bhagwan.
Adideva majam vibhum in Gita.
Tamadi devam karuna nidanam tamala varnam sita avataram.
But not clear.
Not clear.
No, it's a clear.
So I want to clear it. What I am name? Anadi Krishna. Anadi Yachit. Anadi Rakhu.
Holland.
तो यूरोप में अमेरिका में कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा
अच्छा छोड़ ना देन अच्युत कृष्णा प्रभु की यू विल बी अच्युत कृष्णा ऑलवेज यू योर दिस नेम अच्युत कृष्णा एंड यू शुड आल्सो कॉल हिम अच्युत आई हार्डली ब्लेस हिम And you should try to be a very good, strong devotee. I want that he should study some English so that you can know my, understand my classes. And I want to engage you in my personal services like
Navin Prabhu.
Very good. So you should study some English and then come to Vrindavan.
Today now.
Yes. Today he will say. He is Pakka Brahmachari.
Yeah, he is Brahmachari.
Yes.
Not sticking to his
math.
Ajnana Timiran Dasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Jena Tasmai Shri Gurave Nama वंचाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरत्विषे नमः वि हैव हर्ड अप्तुल कृष्णभक्तिरसभाविता मतिक्रियतां कुतोऽपि यदि लभ्यते तत् लौल्यमुपमूल्यमेकलं जन्मकोटिषु कृतार्थेन लभ्यते वी कैन डू वैदिक भक्ति श्रवणं कीर्तनं विष्णु स्मरणं बट आई टोल्ड यू दैट भक्ति साधन इज आल्सो ऑफ टू काइंड्स वैदिक भक्ति एंड रागानुगा हियर इन फर्स्ट श्लोक नानोपचार नानापचार कृतपूजनम आर्तबंधो अर्चनम दिस इज बद्धि भक्ति बट द अर्चन ऑफ रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी सनातन गोस्वामी रूप गोस्वामी एंड अदर्स वेयर भाव सेवा सो भाव सेवा एंड इन अर्चन जनरल अर्चन देयर इज सो मच डिफरेंस They used to make bath of Thakurji by their
tears.
In Vaidhi Bhakti, Thakurji is kept in Singhasan. But in Bhav Seva, Salagram or Giriraj or anyone are kept in heart. Sometimes on eye. Here, sometimes and here, sometimes The devotee wants to and keep Thakurji there, like Raghunath Das Goswami. That these are not archan, it is bhav shiva. So here, mostly bhav shiva by Siddha Swarup is more superior than this archan. There, in her, the devotees can keep Thakurji Radha Krishna conjugal, but Radha Krishna is so powerful that he will not allow Jagannath, Baldev, Subhadra, Ram, or Dwarkadhish, Krishna, Baldev, anyone to enter there. Never. Only Radha Krishna, conjugal, or the Radha and Krishna Milita Tanu Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Only there. Be. No other elsewhere. In Bhav Seva. Like Raghunath Das Goswami, Sarup Damodar Raya Ramananda, all doing Bhav Seva. Nothing there. No ghee, no batti, no dhup, no deep. What is there? Only prem and prem. Then sneh, man, pranay, rag, anurag, all this. So bhav seva by Siddha Shiva. So he is telling. Krishna bhakti rasa bhavita mati kriyatam kotopi jati labhyate. If you can buy any heart like this, always full of prem, devotion, then at once you should buy. Don't make a little late. Don't make. At once.
No hesitation.
But if the shopkeeper wants so much value, like your this life, then at once, quickly, without any delay, you should give.
Without any hesitation, you can offer.
Vaidhi bhakti may come, and by that, lakhs and lakhs years may be. But that by Vaidhi bhakti, we cannot have a little sparkle of that prima bhakti. Never, never. Understand what I am telling? By bhakti, by the bhakti, done in lakhs and lakhs birth, it will not give prima bhakti, this. A spontaneous love it cannot give. But by this, we can have very quickly, by their association. Krishna bhakti rasa bhavita mati, where we can see, if you like to see, you can come with me. We should go to Vrindavan at once and come with me, following me. Come to Nandagaon. And there is a Ter Kadamba in Nandagaon. There, there two devotees are sitting. Who? Rupa and Sanatana are sitting. What they are doing? Only a rasa katha. Each other hearing and telling. When they are speaking and hearing, vipralambha, pastimes of Krishna, weeping, themselves also weeping, and all the new trees,
new leaves,
lips, green lips, they became dry and
fall down.
And when they are talking each other, the pastimes of
meeting,
conjugal meeting, then new lips are coming. Again, in a moment. Once they were doing, and from beginning of morning, and it became about 12. Both were so engaged that they had no time to take anything, and they forget everything, their body also, everything, where they are sitting, what they are doing, everything. And they were totally engaged in this katha, Radha and Krishna conjugal love. There, so it was so late for them to take breakfast or anything. They never cared, they forgotten. But herself, any lady, village girl came. Very beautiful, but in an ordinary way. Ordinary dress. Clothes and dress. Baba, you are not taking anything from morning, I see that you are talking together from morning, and it has become
afternoon.
Midday. My mother has sent for you some rice, some sugar, and some
milk,
and so much milk. You can cook it and offer to your Prabhu, and you can take the remnant. But they have no time to do this. They neglected what she was telling. But these sweet words went in their hearts. How sweet and lovely she is telling. Oh Baba, you should prepare something and take the remnant. She told that my mother will be angry if I am not returning just now. I am returning, but you should make it, prepare it. She went, and after some moments she again did. Baba, you have not cooked, you have not prepared, you have no time. May I cook? And telling this, she brought some
cow dungs.
Dry cow dung. And she did, and at once fire came. And in a moment, from white pots were there, and she cooked very beautiful sweet rice. No? Paramanna. And she told that, Baba, Paramanna is now ready. You can offer and take. I'm just going. And I will take my pots in evening or any day. And telling so, she quickly, she looked them in a very crooked and smiled and went away. They were looking and at once she vanished. Then they, who was that girl? And in quickly, in a moment, she quicked so, prepared so much. Then they offered and took. When they took, they began to weep. How tasteful, in our whole life we have not tasted as it is sweet. Sanatana Goswami told that, have you wished anything today? Oh, when we were talking and it was became late, I thought that my brother and Gurudev Sanatana Goswami has not taken anything. So how and what should
feed
I
feed him,
give him? So I was thinking, but as we are absorbed, so I could not do anything. Oh, this girl was not any other girl.
Ordinary.
She was herself Srimati Radhika. And to fulfill your wishes, she has come and cooked and given. I request you, in your whole life you should not
desire anything
like this. Never. She is not our servant or anything. She's our worshipable, worshipable of Krishna even. And if I wished, and she had done. And all, they both began to weep and weep. One day they were also in Radha Kund. And there, Rupa Goswami has written something. Chatu Pushpanjali. Some very important for sadhak. Tum utho karke, jao, utho na, utho baitho. Dubar utho baitho. No test at all. Utho, baitho, utho. Baitho, baith jao. Jadi karega, ek thapad jamayenge. When I'm telling, and so sweet things, and you are dying shopping, like cows. Don't do. So, at that time, Rupa Goswami has written one poetry, two lines of his shloka. And the purport that is shloka.
Devi Gorchana Gauri Pravarendi Barambara Manistavaka Vidyoti Veni Valangana Phana.
Vyalangana Phana. Rupa Goswami is writing that how beautiful you are, O Srimati Radhike. About 30, there are 30 slokas. And Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur kindly has explained in poetry. Oh, marvelous, touching hearts of all devotees. But I think that you have never seen. It may be that Vrindavan Vilasini have something of this. You have?
I have the English of Rupa Goswami. Ah, yeah.
So it's so
clever,
not very
intelligent.
Vaishnavi, Param Vaishnavi.
Yes.
And he has some taste for these things. I want that you should also have some taste like her. So, Rupa Goswami is writing in this verse that, oh, Srimati Radhika is so beautiful. Her
ornaments,
splendor is like Tadit Suvarna Champaka Pradipta Gaura Vigrahe. How she is
beautiful.
Tadit
Thunderbolt.
Lightning.
Suvarna
Gold.
Gold.
Champak.
Champak flower.
But they cannot be like that. Because Tadit, if it will be touched, then it will take life at once. Suvarna has no taste, no
fragrant
anything.
And not soft also.
Not soft, very hard. No? And champak?
Soft,
fragrant. So sweet, fragrance, everything. But bees never goes to that. Never. He goes to Beli, Chameli, Jui, all other flowers. But he will, because there is no
aroma.
Honey
in that. Never, no honey. So bees never go. Arthat Krishna. But Srimati Radhika is full of all the qualities. But her hairs are so beautiful. How beautiful? Like black
serpents.
Lady serpents. Mouth is like here, and their
tail
is like this. So, tails sometimes doing like this here. So beautiful. In the meantime, Sanatana Goswami came and met in Radha Kund and asked him, have you written something? Yes, I have written. May I see? Certainly. He saw this and became what?
Unhappy.
Unhappy, sir. Oh, why you did so? There are so many Analogies. That you can have given. But why you gave the example of
snake.
This
serpent.
Snakes having so much
poison.
Srimati Radhika has never poisoned. So beautiful. And you have made her like snakes, you have given this comparison with snakes. Why you say? He told very humbly that my Gurudev, my Prabhu, you can correct this. Sanatana Goswami, yes, I should correct. And he took it and began to think correction. But any example was not coming. And never came. He told that, oh, next time when I will meet, I will correct it. So keep it. And saying this, he went away from his there and went to his bhajan kuti. But in the way he saw on the bank of Radhakund that there was a very
kadamba tree,
very beautiful kadamba tree,
full of
and
flowers.
On this
swing.
One branch
a swing
was hanging, very beautiful, and on the swing a beautiful
teenage girl
in simple dress, she was
swinging.
And some of her
friends,
girlfriends,
sakis were
pushing the swing.
Pushing. And singing Malhar Rag. Which are sang in rainy season at the time of swings. So always doing so. And she was looking towards Sanatan when Sanatan Goswami was coming. And a smiling sang him. Sanatan Goswami ran so quickly. Oh, lali, 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 lali. Lali means?
Dear, darling,
daughter. Oh, lali, lali. Our snakes are in your braids. So be careful, be careful. And he took some stick and wanted to take it off. And in the meantime, miraculously,
when he came nearer,
everything was vanished. He said, there is no, only there was tree. But no swim, no girls, nothing was
no
there.
Snakes.
Then he began to think, why this scene came? Srimati has come surely. These were not girls.
Ordinary
girls. Srimati has come to show that what Rupa Goswami writes, it is true to
extent.
When he sees anything in his heart, inspired, and see that he writes. Otherwise, he will write. Quickly he returned and told that Rup, I think you cannot write wrong. I should not
try to make any correction.
So you should go on writing. I think from my heart, and in heart he thought that Rupa is my guru. Actually, I am not his guru. And doing pranam by his heart and weeping and giving so much
blessing
to Rupa, and he returned. Oh, this is Krishna Bhakti Rasa Bhavita. Kitatang kutopi jadi labhyate. Then you should give your life and everything to serve that person and to be in their association. Then prema bhakti will come, otherwise not, never. So, Krishna bhakti rasabhavitam. Prabhu became very happy and told, Iho hai, aage aa. Iho hai, Anand, you are?
Very good.
Very good. But I want to hear something more. I am not sat, full satisfied. I am satisfied, but not fully satisfied. Raya kahe dasya prem sarva sadhya sar. Dasya prem is sarva sadhya. Who is dasya? Who is das? Hanuman is das. But in Vrindavan, who is das? Chatraka and Pitraka are in Dwarka, perhaps.
No, it's a Daruk.
Daruk.
Here, Raktak, Patrak.
These are Shaka. They are more than Hanuman. Hanuman cannot touch. He is not qualified to touch the lotus feet of these das servants of Nanda Baba. They are not servant of Krishna. They are servant of always loving Krishna like father. No? And they tell, oh Lala, oh Lala. And Srimati Radhika, oh Lali, all these servants, not ordinary. Some Vatsalya is there. So Dasya mixed with Shakha and Vatsalya. Sometimes they joke each other. Sometimes they are taking
Krishna.
Chumban,
kiss Krishna.
Kissing Krishna. Sometimes doing, making him laugh, something like this. So more than Hanuman cannot do Ram like this. Then Ramchandra, oh, I'm dying. And they are doing. Sometimes Krishna is playing in their feet. Hanuman can do. Ram can be in the lotus feet of this Hanuman. Ram cannot do. But sometimes Krishna is playing in their
left.
In the
shelter.
No. In the shades of their lotus feet.
In the shadow.
So there are more and more. Agrahe mukti,
tabe sarva bandhanash,
tabe se haite pare Shri Krishna nirdash. First, liberation from maya, all kinds of attachment. Then associations of Vaishnava, then sarup siddhi, then vastu siddhi, and then they will be das of Krishna. Otherwise, no. Never and never. Gaur Pramanande
Hare.
Yes, sir. Come in?
Evening.
And today, the evening class will be the last class here. Not for future, I am not telling, but this
trip.
If you will call me, I may come. Yes, Gaur Praman.
Hare Hare Bol.
You are, I heard that you are to go to
New York.
Washington?
No, going to New York.
What?
You are coming?
Yes.
Giving up all your jobs and everything. Your wife is alone there, waiting for you.
She is with her Thakurji. She is happy. He is the only male in our house.
You should not associate me. Otherwise, there will be a very
danger.
I'm seeing some symptoms, and that is why I'm making. Careful, that you should be careful. Acha, Mankirtan, Mukunda.
साढ़े पाँच साढ़े छः
That is why I was not.
Isn't that Vim Prabhu? He arranged all this.
Okay.
Open.
You can
do by
close it or
open?
No, just for life.
That can be open.
Open that side, yeah.
Not working. Mirandasya Jnanam Jana Svakaya Chakshur Unmilitam Jena Tasmai Shri Gurave. Vancha Kalpataru Vyasya Kripa Sindhu Bhayuja Patitanam Pavanibhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Mahavadannaya Krishna Prema Pradayati Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gaurati Shri Nama Gurave Gaura Chandaya Radhikaya Itadale Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tada Bhaktaya Namo Tara Chhotu Dile Yutu This drama is very pathetic. The devotee who did actually that thing about 1,000 years before, he has written himself that he realized this. So you should have very strongly faith on Krishna and his mercy. That Lakshmi can wake door to door the
predominating deity of wealth.
It may be that she can wake here and there, door to door. But devotee of Krishna, they will not do like this. Krishna manages everything. So you should not be worried for your future life or anything. Very boldly, without any fear, you can serve Krishna, meditate Krishna, chant Krishna. If whole world is one party and against party, they cannot do anything to true devotee, because Krishna is there with him, always helping. And if Krishna is not there, whole world taking his part, they cannot save that person. So always try to be very bold, fearless and strong. It may be that he can test something, but try to be very strong, that you will never fell in his examination. Now I am coming to my subject. first one shloka I will speak from Upadeshamrita, nectar of instruction, and then I will explain Chaitanya Charitamrita, Raya Ramananda Sambhad. Krishnasya uchyai pranaya vasati prayasabhyopi radha kundam chasya munivi abhita tadrigi vabhyadhai yat preshthai rapi appalam sulabham kim punarabhakti bhajang tat premedim sagatapi sarasnatur avaiskaroti. Very important shloka written by Srila Rupa Goswami. In explanation of this shloka, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj is writing something. I want that it should be read in this concert. No? The lined lines. First you should read the meaning and then special things.
Of the many objects of favored delight and of all the lovable damsels of Brajabhumi, Srimati Radharani is certainly the most treasured object of Krishna's love. And in every respect, her divine kund is described by great sages as similarly dear to him. Undoubtedly, Radha Kund is very rarely attained even by the great devotees. Therefore, it is even more difficult for ordinary devotees to attain. If one simply bathes once within those holy waters, one's pure love of Krishna is fully aroused.
Then, Swami is in purport.
Why is Radha Kund so exalted? The lake is so exalted because it belongs to Srimati Radharani, who is the most beloved object of Sri Krishna.
You can read the purport as a whole, no harm.
Among all the gopis, she is the most beloved. Similarly, her lake, Sri Radha Kund, is also described by great sages as the lake that is as dear to Krishna as Radha herself. Indeed, Krishna's love for Radha Kund and Srimati Radharani is the same in all respects. Radha Kund is very rarely attained, even by great personalities fully engaged in devotional service, not to speak of ordinary devotees who are only engaged in the practice of Vaiti Bhakti.
What? Again, this sentence.
Radha Kund is very rarely attained, even by great personalities fully engaged in devotional service, not to speak of ordinary devotees who are only engaged in the practice of Vaiti Bhakti.
Go.
It is stated that a devotee will at once develop pure love of Krishna in the wake of the gopis if he once takes a bath in Radha Kund. Srila Rupa Goswami recommends that even if one cannot live permanently on the banks of Radha Kund, he should at least take a bath in the lake as many times as possible.
Yeah.
This is a most important item in the execution of devotional service. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur writes in this connection that Sri Radha Kund is the most select place for those interested in advancing their devotional service in the wake of the lady friends, sakis, and confidential serving maids, manjaris, of Srimati Radharani. Living entities who are eager to return home to the transcendental kingdom of God, Goloka Vrindavan, by means of attaining their spiritual bodies, Siddha Deha, should live at Radha Kund, take shelter of the confidential serving maids of Sri Radha, and under their direction engage constantly in her service. This is the most exalted method for those engaged in devotional service under the protection of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
In this
connection, Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur writes that even great sages and great devotees like Narada and Sanaka do not get an opportunity to come to Radha Kund to take their baths. What then to speak of ordinary devotees? If by great fortune one gets an opportunity to come to Radha Kund and bathe even once, he can develop his transcendental love for Krishna exactly as the gopis did. It is also recommended that one should live on the banks of Radha Kund and should be absorbed in the loving service of the Lord. One should bathe there regularly and give up all material conceptions, taking shelter of Sri Radha and her assistant gopis. If one is thus constantly engaged during this lifetime, after giving up the body, he will return back to Godhead to serve Sri Radha in the same way as he contemplated during his life on the banks of Radha Kund.
We have very strong belief like this. Srila Rupa Goswami has told, Mahaprabhu has told, all our acharyas have told, and Swamiji also in his explanation telling.
The conclusion is that to live on the banks of the Radha Kund and to bathe there daily constitute the highest perfection of devotional service. It is
Tamal Krishna and Giriraj and all prominent devotees were telling me that about 5-6 days before he left this world, he was again and again ordering me that you should manage to take me Radha Kund on bullock cart.
Arrange a bullock cart.
And I will not go in car.
Yes.
I will go in bullock cart. And I want to live there and to take bath. And there I will. Eternally I want to be there. This was perhaps last wish of Swamiji. Like this. He again told in the evening, have you managed?
Yeah.
Again next day, oh, you don't want to take me there. They very requestfully told that, Prabhu, you are not in a
good health.
In a position.
In a good health to go
that you can. After some days, 2-4 days, you will be okay and then we will take you to by bullock cart, Radha Kund. Yes. And he was observed. So, Radha Kund is the highest place in whole world, even in Golok Vrindavan. The Radha Kund and Shyam Kund are not different from Radha and Krishna. So he has told everything in his writings. But we try to hide all these things. I don't know why. Only, oh, you should do this.
Distribute
this, that, do this. Make a very varnashram, anything.
Community.
And this and that. It is good for
beginners.
Also, we are not criticizing, anyone will not criticize. But for advanced devotees, he has told like all these things. And if any devotee is not trying to advance, then what to tell about them? Nothing. I will say that they are not in real path. So we should try to follow all these things according to our qualifications, increasing our devotional states, and thus this must happen. And if you are telling that, oh, we are not qualified, we are not qualified, or read Bhagavad, we are not qualified. You should reach it. No, we are not qualified. So what you are qualified? What? I know that there was a devotee in Bhuvaneshwar.
I don't want to take his name. He used to tell all these things very briefly and boldly. And he was always tried to be in control, keep in control. He thought that it is better to not to be controlled but to die. Death is better than to be always controlled by these things. At once he left his body. So we should try this path, this way, or Swamiji has taken this way. And he has made a very pakka road.
Concrete road.
Concrete road for us. More than these roads. So we should, the lower class of devotees, Kanishtha Adhikari, they should follow totally what he has told. And also the advanced devotees, according to their
stages.
Devotion stages, they should follow also. And especially all these things. Otherwise, there is no need of coming in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this sampradaya, or Rupanugadhara, or in the line of Swamiji. Gaur Premanandi. This is the last conclusion, perhaps. Anything more?
A little bit more.
Huh?
It is a difficult position to attain, even for great sages and devotees like Narada. Thus, there is no limit to the glory of Sri Radha Kund.
Yeah.
By serving Radha Kund, one can get an opportunity to become an assistant of Srimati Radharani under the eternal guidance of the gopis.
If these things are not written, how a devotee can have all these lalasa, these desires, sweet desires? If something is not told, not preached to the council of more advanced devotees, how can they advance? So, these books should be also given, should be
studied.
Given attention to.
No, no. Inka bhi pravachan ityadi hona chahiye.
They should also be propagated.
Yes. In classes somewhat here and there. Also the explanations of Srimad Bhagavatam and Chaitanya Charitamrita. He has done for all classes of persons. So those who are real devotees will hear and they will have a pure greed for having all these things, and gradually they will be advanced. Very good. In the morning, we are telling about Krishna Bhakti Rasa Bhavita Mati Kriyatam Kutopi Jadi Labhyate. And after that, Jannam Shrutis Matrena Puman Bhavati Nirmala Tasya Tirtha Pada Pada Kimba Dasanam Avashishyate. I have also explained Dasya Bhav. Mahaprabhu told that, oh, it is sadhya, sarva sadhya sar, but I want to hear more. Then he told about dasharas. Then Mahaprabhu told, iho hoy kichu age ar rai. If anything further, you should tell about that. Then again Raya Ramanand began to tell, ittam satang brahma sukhanubhutya dasyangatanam paradaivatena mayasitanam naradarakena sardham vijahuru kita punya punya. Ittham brahma sukhanubhutya. Those who in Gyan Marga, practicing lakhs and lakhs births, they can realize something. Brahmasukh, what is Brahmasukh? What is Brahmasukh? Like a person attacked another person and he began to
strangle
his neck, and he was about to die. Eyes
coming out,
rolling and coming up, and he was about to die. But anyone came and he usko chuda diya.
Make him free.
Separated him from.
Released him.
I'm okay. So this kind is Brahmasukh. What is Brahmasukh? Negative aspect gone away. What rogue we had?
Disease.
So this is called mukti, a realization, to release.
From bondage.
So there is no any good sukh.
Not any positive aspect.
Nothing there.
Nothing good.
So Gyani wants to serve that thing, Nirvishesh Brahma. And they realize some happiness, but that happiness is like that, negative. And those like Hanuman and others want to serve the Supreme Personality of Godhead. He comes sometimes like Paradevata. Paradevata. Paradevata means like Ramchandra. Sometimes like Krishna, Dwarkadhish, like this. Hanuman serves in Dasharas to Ram. And Uddham and others. Uddhav, Satviki, Akrur, Maharaj Ugrasen, all are servant of Dasharas. They serve him. Maya Sitanang, those who are under Maya, they serve, they see Krishna as a boy, like
as a common boy.
Common boy. Naradharakena, the son of any worldly person, this thing. There are two kinds. One covered by Maya, this Ujjal, illusory Maya. They don't know that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead or anything. And they think that, he's like a boy. And sometimes they, like Duryodhan, Dushasan, Karna and all,
Shishupal,
always neglecting him. Thinking him a very simple boy. And others, Mayashitanam, those who are under the guidance, under control of Yogamaya, Deshan of Upananda, and all other cowherd boys, controlled by Yogamaya, they have forgotten their power, that they are liberated, and they are Sarvagya,
omniscient,
and they are also powerful. They can take whole world on their dish.
Little finger.
And they can run here and there. They can do anything. But they have forgotten their powers. And they have also forgotten that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead.
Only they think that Krishna is our friend, very bosom friend, like us. Shatam Brijahu Krita Punya Puja. How glorious they are, who? Siddham, Subal, Adhumangal, and all others. They think that he is a simple boy like that. Sometimes quarreling, sometimes defeating Krishna, and sometimes sitting on the shoulders of Krishna, and sometimes defeated by Krishna, and Krishna is
on their shoulders.
Sitting here. Sometimes Krishna defeated them, and he sat on the shoulder of Siddhama and Madhumangal and all others. But when Krishna was defeated, and they wanted to ride on the shoulder of Krishna, quickly Krishna ran towards Baldev Prabhu and went in the lap of Baldev Prabhu
and hide himself with each other.
And but Baldev Prabhu checked, stopped all. Oh, this is a very, very soft and he cannot do like this. He cannot tolerate your weight. Don't disturb.
I shall carry you.
Oh, I am coming and you can
sit on my shoulder.
These kinds of players. One day, all boys were naked, quite naked. They are playing with Krishna. What? Indian place. Like, they were making some houses of dust.
Mud.
And sometimes Madhumangal or Subal, Siddham, or sometimes Krishna, he used to
break the
smash it.
Smash them. And then any Sakha, Siddham, Subal took some dust and
throw
on the Krishna. And other was also doing, so all were playing in this way. They saw that, and in the same moment, a very great sis, like Durvasa, so much great veers,
long
and Jata,
dreadlocks,
only taking his door coffin, and he was coming, and he was watching, like this. very good. They are playing. But the black boy is so prominent.
So jolly.
Really. And he was looking. And he was observed. Krishna saw that a great sage had come. He at once came and told, Baba, Baba, I have defeated
Siddham.
Can you tell? You should tell only truth. He is telling that I have defeated, but I am telling that I have defeated. And you are?
Evidence.
Evidence.
You are
seeing.
Referee.
So you should tell who has defeated. Oh, I am defeated. Tell this. And Baba means?
Silent.
Durvasarishi.
Silent.
He could not decide what to tell, what to not tell. He was trembling. And at last he sat down, and then Krishna came in the lap of Baba and took his dadi. Baba, Baba, why you are not giving any decision? You should give any decision. Otherwise, he will quarrel with me and tell that, I should ride on your shoulder. He will tell. So at once we want that you should give decision.
Are you dumb?
But he could not tell. Then are you dumb? And he stood up. And Krishna smiled.
Are you deep?
He smiled. And at once Durvasa went in his mouth. In his mouth, there lakhs and lakhs, unlimited worlds. And he was roaming here and there for lakh and lakh births. And it was not going to be
ended.
By luck, he went to in Vrindavan, and where he saw the same scene, that Krishna is playing with boys, with dust and these things. And he went there, and Krishna smiled, and he came out of his mouth. And he lay flat on the lotus feet of Krishna. So these are the playings of Krishna with Sakha. That a rishi like Durvasa could not imagine. Who is Krishna? Who are these boys and playing this? So Sukadeva Goswami is telling that they must have done in their past times Kritakupunya Punja. They must have some very
heap of pious activity,
strong impressions in their past life. That is why they are playing with the beautiful Krishna. Prabhu became, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, hearing this, became so happy. Iho uttam. It is what? Uttam?
Better.
Better. Higher. But I want to know that you should speak more highest than this. Raya kahe basalya prem sarva sadhya sar. Then Raya told that though this basal sakya rasi is so high, but yet basalya prem is more higher than this sakharas. And he quoted a sloka of Srimad Bhagavatam. Nandah kim akarod brahman seyo eva mahodayam jasodava mahabhaga papau jasyastanam hari. Nandah kim akarod brahman. Fine.